What happened?
I have no idea. It's a network error. That's probably due to network error.
Uh-huh. Said oops.
Rep, potential collapse detected. Relocation to indicated safe zone is advised.
Nice. In the circle. Let's go.
Drop incoming. Sit rep. Circle collapse imminent. Get to safety.
Are you still there? Oh, bananas.
Do you like bananas?
What?
Did you say bananas?
I did.
connected to you right to Anabos.
What are those?
Anabos or bananas?
Aquadots? You know, aquadots are an actual drug, right?
No, aquadots. Aquadots.
What the heck is that?
I have a quote.
Taking their... Oh, man.
Not deranged. Tingled. Deranged. My hair is deranged.
Is it?
Further collapse expected. Travel to indicated safe zone.
Oh, got him, dude! Oh my god, I hit it! That's on stream, baby! It's on YouTube, though. Fuck! Bro. I fucking... Oh my god, that was perfect. What are the odds, dude, that I would find a fucking rocket launcher and then somebody would drive by me and not even look my way? was gonna say, if you have this game, I'll be super stoked, because why am I playing by myself right now? That's what I thought.
That's what I thought.
You just don't want to play anything with me.
Dude, I haven't gotten any new games since I got Destiny 2 for Christmas.
Dang, bro, and you didn't even buy it. What a butthead. You wouldn't even play a free game with me. That's what makes me sad. It doesn't matter if you suck. Everybody starts somewhere. I told you. Kano, JanSport, backpacks. Because we carry. JanSport, dude. The Kano size JanSport. That's what we do. Some better fucking armor, dude. Excuse my mouth. Thank you.
Net call. Supply drop in.
I know, right? I don't appreciate that either. Oh my god, that's a lot of gunfire. Oh. Spoopy time is best time. You know the best thing is I still have two more rockets. Fucking losers. What in the world are you watching? Bro, I see you.
Further collapse expected. Travel to indicated safe zone.
I forgot what some of the sounds were. That's all. Got him. Let's go. Sorry for interrupting you.
My brother made it sound like this was like super like. Did you do a die?
They fixed the ladder. Oh my goodness, dude. Okay, I'm gonna die in the storm now, but I have to do this again. Hold on. Oh my god. They fixed it. What? Oh no, that's not what I wanted. How did I do that? Oh! You crouch! Oh my god! That makes sense. Okay, anyways, continue. I'm sorry. That was.
Sit rep. Circle collapse imminent. Get to safety.
It's pretty good. I like it, but it's kind of slower. Yeah, I'm okay with super slow. It doesn't bother me.
You're okay with what?
Super slow. It doesn't bother me. As long as it gets good, I'm fine. Ooh, yes.
I'm in.
Backpack. Barricade ammo.
Supply drop inbound.
Whoa. Oh, okay. I was like, when did you switch to Pornhub, dude? Like, you said three wives, one husband. I was like, oh, what? They used to, yes. I mean, and in like central Utah, like Salt Lake City and around that area, they still practice polygamy, but it's widely frowned upon among the broader Mormon community and the world, or like the rest of the United States. But yeah, Mormons definitely believe in. Oh god, dude. People with money make big churches. It doesn't matter what religion they're in. I think my favorite thing about the Mormon religion would have to be the fact that only one person is allowed to read the solid gold tablets that their religion is written on. Yes, only one person. Yeah, like there's only, it's only that one, it's like only that one, it's like these two gold tablets that this dude claims has the religion written on it, but nobody except for that dude is allowed to look at it. And I think his family, or like whoever the, cause he's like the head of the religion, like the head of the church. I know, it's funny. It's like one of my really good friends is actually like Mormon, so it's like hella funny. Where he's like, yeah, it's just a bunch of bullshit, but you know, it's my religion, so. Well, Scientology is just rich people. Too much money, not enough time. Sniper. I am now officially scared. No, I was more into like Greek and Roman mythology when I was younger. Were you into Egyptian mythology when you were younger? I don't want to be in here, but I need stuff. Ooh, I just found rockets. Hell yeah. Dublin was the shit, dude.
Sit rep. Circle collapse imminent. Get to safety.
Oh,
just go where you want, dude. The East Coast is nothing to be. West Coast, best coast for a reason, dude. Yeah. The rest of the country is pretty much trash. I have 4 kills. I have 2 people watching me, and there's 2 people left. And I'm pretty sure that they're both in front of me and have no idea where I'm at.
Circle collapse imminent. Get to safety.
Oh, I do not like this at all. Oh, Jesus Christ. I'm about to get my first dub, bro. Oh, I fucking got this, dude. It's in the bag.
Major instability detected. Evac to safe zone.
Win. No. What? Oh my God. I would have had a 6-kill dub, bruh. What the fuck? So I looked at the fucking thing and there was 2 people left, which means that there's me and 1 other person and Fork Knife. But in this game, it doesn't fucking count you in the player counter, and I forgot. So when it said there was 2 people left, I was like, holy shit, there's 1 more person I have to kill. I can just literally sit here for 30 seconds and not do anything and they will never see me. And then I got the last kill and then the other last person saw me shooting and killed me. And I'm so... Oh my God. to throw, if I pick up my controller right now, I'm gonna throw it through the TV. That's why my hands are up above my head. Oh my god. Holy fuck, dude. Bro. Bro. It's not that easy. Wait, who else is watching? Wow, dude, YouTube has, like, no fucking lag on it at all. Can I get rid of this fucking UI, though, on the fucking PlayStation? I hate it. Don't display that stuff. Okay, that's better. There we go. What's that up there, though? What the heck? Oh, okay. Oh my god, dude, I'm so mad. Are you watching me, too? I have two people watching me now. What? I guess I count as somebody watching. I don't know. Hi, dude. Fuck. Where am I gonna go?
Consider all contacts hostile.
Lancer 1-2 above mission area. Go, go, go!
Oh my god, dude, I just picked up this fucking beast ass shotgun, dude. No, that's not what I wanted to do. Fucking crazy.
Potential collapse detected. Advise relocation to indicated safe zone.
Detach. Drop. So run up towards asylum. No, I don't want to do that. Hell of people up there.
Supply drop inbound.
Bed. Oh, good. Good, good, good. I was gonna tell you, we don't use words like that here.
What? What did you say?
Nothing. I was gonna say, we don't use words like that here. So do I. I really don't.
You don't?
I don't. I eat food, but I don't eat as much as I used to. I have to, like, starve myself every once in a while. I know. Just to, like, shock my body into not getting fat. I was real big for a while. It was not fun.
Be advised.
Yeah.
Further collapse expected.
I haven't weighed myself since I was like 220. But yeah, I was 220 like a month or 2 months ago. 220. I was 220 like.
No way. I cannot see that.
I was. I don't know what I am right now. Mm-hmm. That's the biggest I've ever been in my entire life.
Oh my god, the biggest. I couldn't see myself weighing myself because I hit 235, so I was like, I'm done! I don't give a fuck! I was so mad. I threw it.
Well, when my whole life I was 175, and then I joined the military and I stayed about 180, and then after I left Korea, when I got to Germany is when I put on a lot of weight. When I got to Germany, I hit 200, and then I hit 205, and then I was like 210 when I left Germany, and then I was 220 like a month after being home, and I was like, nah fam, that's not a thing. Yeah, I was like, oh my god, there's so many people over there.
Circle collapse imminent. Get to safety.
When I graduate, when I move, I think there's another time.
So there's 24 people left. And they're like all over there, dude. Oh my god. We're all gonna be coming this way. Oh, dude, this is the perfect spot. Oh my god.
Call. Supply drop incoming. Advised. Further collapse expected. Relocate to safe zone.
Circle collapse imminent. Get to safety.
I would.
Supply drop inbound.
I mean, when you got a good name, you got a good name, you know?
Expected. Travel to indicated safe zone. Circle collapse imminent. Get to safety. Supply drop inbound.
Oh, there's somebody right on top of me, and there's a fucking helicopter. Goodness. fucking saw you, you cock.
Further collapse expected. Travel to indicated safe zone. Sit rep. Circle collapse imminent. Get to safety.
How the hell did you not die? What in the actual... How? How did you not die?
Expected. Relocate to safe zone.
Dude, I'm so mad. That was dumb. What does it mean, challenges, dude? What the fuck? There's challenges? boy, the clan tag. Let's go. Now my phone battery's almost dead. I kind of want to play some zombies, but at the same time I want to be able to sleep tonight, but again, I don't know if I'm going to actually sleep tonight. I think I'm just going to Red Bull up for the next 3 days. No, dude. I could sleep on Sunday night for work on Monday. Because tomorrow, hang out with you. And then steal your PlayStation for a little bit to play Black Ops with my brother. And then Saturday, I'll play Black Ops with my brother all day until I go to your house. And then I'll play some more Black Ops before we go to the bonfire. And then when we get back, I'll probably play some more Black Ops. And then Sunday, I'll probably play Black Ops all day with my brother. I don't know. But I'm definitely bringing a backpack with snacks. But you have to be all right all weekend. Said you have to be my ride all weekend, seeing as how I don't have a car.
No, that's fine.
What time is it? 11:20. I could play one more. So, how long will it take me to convince you to buy Black Ops 4? You don't have to be good. We just like people to play with. You don't have to be good, because you'll get good. Playing, when you play with other people, it helps you get better, because you see what to do and stuff. I love this game mode, but I want to play, like, the rest of the game. But, like, my brother's watching right now, and I don't want to, like, spoil anything for him. Mm-hmm. You know what? Fuck it. It's fine. He'd do it to me, so I'm just going to do it to him, too. Alright, let's finish this backstory video. He's 20. Yes.
For the people! Return to your homes. Oh, I mean, yeah. Drop your weapons and get on the ground. We won't open fire! You don't have to. Why the fuck did you do that? Just take this shit. You don't have to do that, man.
Are you with us or him?
Fuck you.
Are you with him?
I'm not with you.
Piece of shit, get rot with them.
I'm here. Dang, bruh.
Are you uncomfortable, being? Are you gonna get off the bed now? Okay, bye.
Hold on. How come I didn't get the thing? I just viewed his backstory.
Welcome to the immersion. Your...
Here we go.
...instructor has been activated. His methods are unconventional and often nuanced. But if you want to fight in
the... Mason! Better be goddamn good.
Where are you going?
Oh, my favorite character in the whole series.
You look like hammered shit.
It's all on your mind, Mason.
Well, I have plenty of the ones in
the real world. I'm pretty.
No, this one does not have a story.
Get the hell out of here. I got this.
This is like it's a tutorial mode that's meant to replace the story mode for
all
beginning
right,
players.
Like the lady said, my name is Woods, friend of the family. If you don't know who I am, tough shit, you will. Soon enough. All right, here's your deal. You come equipped with special issue weapons and gear. I will train you up and get you squared away. Now, maybe you're feeling frosty. You want to get right into the shit. Climb by me. Select combat immersion. Go off and mix it up with the bots. Come on, pick something. Either way, I got your back. Wait. Your call sign is Ajax? What are your parents thinking? The 9-bang grenade, the more you cook it, the more times it goes boom. Stuns and blinds the enemy. Your ballistic shield comes with a gun slot and transforms for extra cover. It's tough as nails. Skill and knowledge are weapons. Master this shit, your odds go way up. Ajax. Meet your new BFF. First name 9, last name Bang. The flash grenade. Blinds and stuns. Lesson number 1. The more you cook the grenade, the more times it goes bang. Now, you see that maggot right there? He needs to be enlightened. Cook to level 1. Don't hold the button, man. It's a tap kind of thing. That dirtbag, he's now Mr. Stunned and Blind Dirtbag. A temporary condition. All right. Let's cook a banger to level 3. Okay, they're stunned. Take them out. Good round, man. You're looking sharp. Next, we bounce a banger off the wall. It's good to kill an enemy who's hiding around a corner. He thinks we can't see him hiding back there. Smoke his ass. He saw the light, baby. Go get him. Good news, champ. Next up, ballistic shield. Now get your ass over to the marker. Sometimes you get caught out in the open. Shit happens. When you do, you deploy the shield. No big deal. Your shield's been deployed, but still dance, baby. Shoot from the hip. See for yourself. You are showing big promise, buddy. Now, mount a major melee masterpiece on this dipwad. All right, back to cooking class. You can keep a grenade cooked until all your guests have arrived, and then you serve it hot. You set it, you hold it, and you toss when ready, just like a Caesar salad. Get him. Now that was a can of whoop ass. Get to the next marker, man. You're gonna love this. Fortify the front of your shield, and you get greater protection, but it comes at a cost. You lose mobility. Now, fortify a shield and breach that room. See? Snug as a bug in a rug.
your ass. Makes a great room breach combo. Toss in an iron bang, then bum rush it with the shield. Who loves you, baby?
We got more incoming!
Yeah, man, kicking ass and leaving names for the losers. Time for a goddamn score streak. You hit the limit without dying, you win. You croak, back to zero and start again. Go. Ass up to the next, a remote control explosive device, or like we say before, a fucking RCXD.
I love sushi, dude. I love all seafood, but sushi's my favorite.
You just earned a basic degree in badass. Well fucking done. All right, now, let's go put this shit to use. Head over to the combat center. You're gonna dig this. Just like old times, pal. Woods out.
For the people!
Return to your homes.
Oh, I mean, yeah!
I'm surprised it's streaming this part.
This man, just kill the enemy. Do it fast. You live or die as a team. Watch your buddy Six. We'll be watching yours. Reach the score limit first. Boom! That's how you win.
Oh, so this is like a full, full game tutorial. For right now, yeah. I shouldn't have. Why don't you get another one?
Kill.
Oh, they actually got me. Wow.
We're losing the fight.
Drop the kill.
Taking the lead.
Hostile down. Down. Ballistics
holding. Say what?
Ajax requesting attack chopper tasking.
I like all kinds of seafood.
UAV standing by.
They're gone. Trophy system neutralized.
UAV established overhead.
Enemy down. Enemy down.
UAV standing by.
Recon kill. Wasted profit.
Angels 10.
Hostiles have destroyed your UAV.
Kill your fire.
was cool.
Establish UAV above.
UAV established overhead.
Tango down. Wasted profit.
Time's almost up. Make that push.
Crash down.
What is saying? This part is actually really funny.
It is out of your hands now. We will take care of it.
No! I will take care of this. She's my problem.
It's too late! Remember, you came to us.
Just try it.
Okay, I should probably go to bed. I don't want to play by myself anymore. Yeah, I think I'm going to go to sleep. I don't think I'm going to stay up for 3 days straight. Yeah, I've done it before. It's not fun, though. Meh. Hashtag YOLO. Bye. All right, DLC tomorrow. Later.